I'm Sophia Szabo here on Messer Street in Providence, where an investigation is underway after a body was found here on the 200 block. Police tell us a man in his 30s was found dead. They stopped short of calling it suspicious, but say that they do need to investigate more. We did see them down the street searching a playground on Kenwood Street. We are working to get some more information. Stay with 12 News for the latest.